So, ma'am, as you know, we are working on the project Essential Morals and Values in the Society.
We would like to know your opinion on some of our questions. With your permission, ma'am?
Yeah. Ma'am, according to you, what is character education?
Character education is the base of the personality development through which a child can be groomed to a well-behaved human or good human.
How do children become moral people and what role do schools have in that process?
Children become moral people by very small pieces of education from the very start of the life. Schools have a very important role in covering children into moral people. In converting children into moral people, a school is like a second home to a child after the house. He spent a lot of hours of the life in the school. So it is the prime duty of the school to inculcate basic moral values in them from the first day they enter in the school.
What are the objectives of character education in schools today?
The main and the basic objective of the character education is to make a child a good citizen of the country. By inculcating the basic moral values like truthfulness, honesty, helpfulness, empathy, humanity, and feeling of brotherhood.
Do differences in culture and language affect the method of character education?
Yes, differences in culture affects the method of character education, but language doesn't. Teacher can deal with it by presenting themselves as a role model in front of children. Moreover, values and virtues are the same for every human being. For example, giving respect and expecting respect would be the same in any culture. Manners may differ, but the essence of the values remain the same.
As a second home and second parents, how can we and our school better influence the kind of people that our kids become?
Teachers play the role of second parent in the life of the kid. A teacher is hero of the kids or the child. They follow them. They want to be like them. For kids, teacher is always right. So it is the prime duty of a school and teacher to give right education to the kids and show the correct path to child that help them in expanding their lives effectively and affectionately.
Ma'am, what do you think are the essential morals and values that we need to develop in the students considering the present day situations?
In present situation, the moral values like truthfulness, honesty, helpfulness, sense of responsibility, dignity, discipline, feeling of integrity and brotherhood and patience should be inculcated in every individual, as these values are steadily deteriorating with technical advancement.
Yes, ma'am. In our school curriculum, we have life skills period. How would you define the same? How can it be beneficial for our students?
Life skills are the skills of good human being. In a school curriculum, students can benefit by this as they can relate their education with the real life situation, which will help them to live as successful human beings.
When you compare the present day the students of the past, what changes do you find in the behavioral attitude of the students of today?
In the past, the students were very obedient and affectionate. In the past, the students are very obedient and affectionate. In the past, the relationship between the student and the teacher was respect and bonding between them was very strong. But nowadays, their relations has changed into materialistic one. We need to change the attitude, and only with the support of the parents, students can we develop good quality.
Of course, ma'am. As an administrator of this school, what is the message that you would like to give to your students?
First thing is, be positive and optimistic in all phases of the life. Respect your elders. Never leave the basic moral values like honesty, truthfulness, humanity. In any phase of your life, you don't leave these values. After all, moral values are very essential for the life which is given to us by the Lord. These are what fulfills the purpose of our life.